A staggering 60 million people worldwide have epilepsy. Up to 40% cannot control their seizures with current treatments. Rita has epilepsy and has experienced debilitating seizures throughout her life.
I have reached points where I was having panic attacks. I couldn't go out of the house on my own. Very depressed, no confidence.
People with epilepsy could have their lives dramatically changed due to the successful trial led by the University of Melbourne of a device that predicts the onset of seizures.
A lot of the disability around epilepsy is because of the uncertainty of the problem, and also because the way we approach treatment at the moment is to give drugs all the time for something that happens very infrequently. Now, maybe if we could approach it a slightly different way and look at giving treatment when it's needed, we could look at all kinds of different therapies, not only drugs, maybe electrical therapies that lots of groups are working on at the moment. So it opens all sorts of new opportunities.
University of Melbourne professors Mark Cook, Terry O'Brien and Sam Berkovic worked with researchers at the Seattle-based company NeuroVista to develop the device, which is implanted on the surface of the brain to monitor long-term electrical signals.
The way the device works is that electrodes are put in through a small hole in the skull and inserted in between the skull and the brain so that they sit on the surface of the brain. This wire then is tunneled down through the neck to a box which sits underneath the collarbone. So that sits underneath the collarbone, much like a heart pacemaker. Now, electrical signals are transmitted from the brain to this device, which then wirelessly sends them out through the body to this device. And on the top here, it has a series of lights. It can also vibrate or make a noise to tell you when there's an alert. There are a lot of world first parts about this. The first is that no one's ever recorded the electrical activity of the brain over such long periods before in moving, normally acting people. So people going about their day-to-day activities are having their EEG recorded absolutely continuously. And it's given us new insight into the pattern of the seizures and the way they work.
Rita, who was part of the two-year study, said wearing the device has truly changed her life.
I can wake up every day now and feel confident that I'm not going to have a seizure. And that's the first time in my life that due to the device.
The study was made possible through collaborations with St Vincent's Hospital, Austin Health and the Royal Melbourne Hospital, and earlier work between Professor Cook and the University's Department of Electrical and Electronic Engineering.
This is bringing fairly high-level health science, bioengineering and analytical computing science to a health problem, and we really think it is a very major step.
I'm amazed that I can actually enjoy life like I am now, and I couldn't before that. I didn't know anything better. Now I do. Now I know what living is all about.